Yeah, so I remember one moment in class when, in fact, I think it was Dr. Chiquera encouraged the African students to be very free with telling us missionaries what they really thought, which
Okay.
doesn't always happen, because Africans are generally so gracious and are very non-confrontational mostly. And so one student said, he said, "We kind of have to laugh when you missionaries come and you start preaching to us about faith, and you have your Land Cruisers and your retirement accounts and your big houses, and you come and you talk to us about faith." He said, "We kind of laugh, honestly." And he had, it was a great point,
Of course.
And it was a real reminder for the missionaries in the class
Sure.
how much we tend to, even though cognitively we know that we go into another culture as learners, practically we don't always do a good job of living that out. And we still sometimes enter into relationships and missions in a sort of an over under relationships, because we often hold the purse strings, and it's difficult to have true partnerships in that reality, and so we needed to hear
Wow, okay, that's
that.
a big
So
contribution.
that's right.